water's roaring pretty good. Took me like an hour just to get this going, because there's no spots like where water's running. It's like 5-10 feet down below there. Good luck trying to not lose your sluice box. Put about 50 pounds of rocks on there, but you could tell there's no running water except for right on this little spot. It seems to be working pretty good. I've been running one bucket. I don't think you could see it, but there's a little thing of gold in there. Right at the edge of my finger, but anyway, the battery's dying, so I'm gonna try and get some sluice video going and run some buckets and anything that, I got a headache. I got a haircut the other day. But besides that, run some buckets before the battery dies, take everything home and show you all the gold there. So keep rocking. Thank you.